Good morning and welcome back to the channel. Welcome to day two of the five-star rush attack. No holy heroes allowed. Alright, let's have a look at my defense. Oh, okay, that's terrible. I wasn't expecting my defense to do great, but not this bad. Alright, let's get into the attacks then. Okay. Alright, so this is the team I decided to go with for this attack. Marcel and Elkanin hit pretty hard. I didn't want to go 4-1, so I've splashed in Elena. Lady of the Lake is always good in these, in fast events, and Mickey as well. So let's see how this goes. Alright, so I see some possible moves where I can get my greens. I see a move there for blue. For one blue. I think it's best if I go for the greens first. That's definitely what I'll do. Ouch. Alright, so this is really gonna hurt since Kagan is going off. Yeah. Okay, so I'm faced with that. Alright, so it's best if I flee, for sure. Because there's no way Marcel can survive. Alright. Alright, so I've decided to go with this team. I switched out Elena. I'm still not used to fighting in the 3-1-1 format. Plus I don't really have the heroes equipped to battle like that right now. I've always been more of a 4-1 player, or maybe even 3-2. And I know that's quite risky in Rush, but that's just how I play, and I just have to accept how it goes when I lose. Stop him from going off. Okay, I made some fairly good moves there. Glad it worked out. Okay. The 2 blues there. I'm getting the feeling that the game is baiting me to go in with green, and then I won't get any green tiles, but we'll just see how it goes. So I got my 2 matches in green. Alright, gonna get rid of this side. Try to get rid of this side first. stop those. Yeah, Lady of the Lake is really great in these. I chose her from the Soul Exchange specifically for Rush. And I also like to use her on the map stages, especially in Season 5. Yeah, where all of the enemies have a special. Yeah, she's really good there as well. Going in again. All right, so I have one match in blue, nothing in green. Let's see what comes up here. Okay, that was close. All right, so I'll freeze the middle three and do a big cascade to see if some greens can come up. Nothing did. I'll try to get Mickey ready again. Oh no. I wasn't paying attention and I moved the tiles in the wrong direction there. Looks like this one is over for me still. Finally got the greens when it's too late. Salvage some points. Okay. Well, maybe. No. He brought him back. Oh boy. Queen got me. Alright, last battle for today. Tempting me again with the blue tank. right. It's definitely better to give myself more options. I'll bring in the Piota. From the start. Huh. Where was this board in the last battle? I'll take the risk and do the diamond now. Okay. Alright. Hit this side. Mommy! Mommy! Anvaya Carlo! Bring in more minions. Okay. Alright, so that's it for day 2 of the tournament. Not doing really well. But that's all Rush is for me. Let me look at this again. I was really. I really missed this one, especially this one up. And this one. Albert really screwed me over by bringing back Quintus. Caused me to get 0 points there. But that's just how it is with these revivals and such. Alright. Thanks for watching. See you tomorrow for day 3. Hopefully I make it to day 4. Have a good day.